says, oh man, I'd work. He stands up and it's like, oh, he's thick. He with his Ninja Turtle jammies on. Oh, S-Man, do the peck band. Oh, S-Man, do the flick. Very good. Very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good. Very good.
Oh, we're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good. Very good. Very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good. Very good.
Oh, we're gonna try and find a party.
Oh, frick.
Very good. It's like playing chess. I'm known for playing a Rhett Paladin in Classic. You gotta drink the bull to become the bull, dude.
The worst feeling in the world is whenever you're not invited to a party, so we're at least gonna try our best. We're gonna go get the battery, and we're gonna try and find a party that lets us stream.
Very good! Very good! Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good! Very good!
And we're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good. Very good! Very good! Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good! Very good!
And we're gonna try and find a party.
Oh, frick.
Very good, very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good, get good.
We're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good. Very good, very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good, get good.
We're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good. Very good, very good. We're gonna bounce out. Very good, very good.
We're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good. Very good.
Guys are the best part of my day. Yeah, it's like one of those things where like you think that, but like we said, dude, you don't know what you got till it's gone. And I love streaming so much. I love being here. I just love everything about this. I just love everything about this.
Very good. Very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce off. Very good. Very good.
We're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good. Very good. Very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce off. Very good.
Find
a party.
Oh, frick.
Very good. Very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good. Get good.
We're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good. Very good. Very good. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We're gonna bounce out. Very good. Get good.
We're gonna try and find a party.
It's gonna be good.
I mean, not every song is negative. I mean, this is a good song.
I love beat in my mouth, and I love to suck on the toes. It tastes so good.
I just want to eat the fries. Eat the fries.
Are you tough?
Yeah, yes.
What?
I just want to eat the fries. Eat the fries.
It tastes so good.
Stuck in America, in America, in America. Oh, with the green.
Thank you.
me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. Asmongold.
You can do work, and then you can get the money for the work, and then give the money to me.
Thank you, thank you.
What is this doing? Doing with this money? Doing with this money?
I don't know, boys.
I have 1,283 days / play. I never give up.
What the?
Sorry, I prefer cum. Fuck this dude. I play all day, play every day. I have no regrets. I love this game. I play all day, play every day. I have no regrets. I love this game. I don't feel bad about it at all. What was I gonna do? Imagine what I would be like without WoW.
What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. Asmongold.
You can do work, and then you can get the money for the work, and then give the money to me.
What is this dude doing with this money?
Doing with this money?
I don't know, boys.
I have 1,283 days / play. I never give up.
What the?
Sorry, I prefer cum.
Fuck this dude.
I play all day, play every day. I have no regrets. I love this game. I play all day, play every day. I have no regrets. I love this game. I don't feel bad about it at all. What was I gonna do? Imagine what I would be like without WoW.
Y'all, it's me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. It's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold. Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold, it's your boy Asmongold. What's up, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold, Asmongold.
Don't wanna fall in love, I just wanna get fucked. Shoveling mountains instead of old stuff. Heroin, ketamine, jelly bean puff. Shove it in my brain, get it all mixed up. Like wow, I'm a troubled soul. I'm living in a studio flat that's covered in mold. Come outside just to shout to strangers, then I crawl in a hole like an ugly mole.
I love drugs and sketchy pills, and my favourite ones are the ones that kill quickly. When I go where my loved ones miss me, well the answer's no. Chuck my corpse in a big main road, turn my head to a powdered skull. Let rain pour, turn that to mulch, and that's the last scene of the Patrick Show.
As if glue gone paste, now my face is plastic. Having a gangbang to Jackson 5.
Right.
I'm a ratchet guy, lost my wife when I pracked goodbye. No, don't talk to me, unless it's an emergency. I gotta go, I gotta take a number 3. That's a piss and a shit and a wank in a tree.
I said, hello there, can I fill your hole? She took one look and she told me no. I got a wife at home and she hates me. I sleep outside cause she makes me. Big bowl of the cocaine, that's me breakfast. I try crack once, I just wanted to test it. And I'm hooked now, I could marry me pipe. My wife wouldn't care, she just wants me to die. It's party time, get your drugs out. If you wanna make love, get your muffs out. It's party time, get your drugs out. Do you wanna make love to a sad old man? It's party time, get your drugs out. If you wanna make love, get your muffs out. It's party time, get your drugs out. Do you wanna make love to a sad old man?
I said a hip, a hop, a hip, a dip my dick in the salsa dip. On a taco Tuesday, can I spaff on your boobly?
Yes.
Feel free to say no. Bald bean and full of beans. I got a Yamaha keyboard drum machine. But sound like a patch on me dungarees. I said, girl, can I get your number, please?
Hang myself in the neighbor's garden. When he comes back, that's a nice surprise. Let the darkness just take your soul. Listen up, child, close your eyes. Just pull it out, don't cut me hair. Take my face, stub a cig right there. I'm a dirty, wretched man. Call me granddad, cause I fucked your nan.
What's the worth? Fuck the universe till it hurts. I'm not used to these kinds of mental health issues. I just wanna live in a church and find peace upon me brain. Jesus, please just stop me pain. I know you think that this is a game, but it's not.
Now watch me walk away.
I'm a love machine, I don't know when to stop. I got a mouth trap here that can make me cock. Pink and red with a mighty blues. In the club two-stepping with my black school shoes. Luncheon meat in my bootcut jeans. Chocolate on bread with a bit of numb cheese. Tasty, would you like your bite? Give the clap to your wife and a wave goodnight. It's party time, get your drugs out. If you wanna make love, get your muffs out. It's party time, get your drugs out. Do you wanna make love to a sad old man? It's party time, get your drugs out. If you wanna make love, get your muffs out. It's party time, get your drugs out. Do you wanna make love to a sad old man?
I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. Really, that money. That money.
Hello, everybody. It's Dark Side Phil. I need that money. To pay my bills. The electric bill. The internet bill. Stupid fucking trolls, man. I just want to chill. I rock back and forth on the X and Y axis. Tip me. So I could catch up on back taxes. Making more stacks. Refunding chargebacks. And my laugh sounds like act, act, act. 50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. That money. Really need that money. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. Really, that money. That money.
I want to have chill street. No detractor memes. Bathroom breaks. Playing WWE. Relax and chill session of Street Fighter 3. Like I'm getting my vibe back from 2017.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. Really, that money, that money.
I'm the one who operated a successful YouTube channel. I'm the one
who just filed for bankruptcy.
I'm the one
who didn't pay my taxes.
I'm the one.
Me.
I'm the one
who masturbated in front of children.
I'm the one
who got fourth place at Evo.
I'm the one
with a 10-year legacy.
I'm the one.
Me.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there.
50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
50 bitch here, 50 bitch there,
50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
I need that money, I really do. I need that money to pay my bills. The electric bill, the internet bill, the condo fees, my mortgage, my taxes, my back taxes, my current taxes, my state taxes, my federal taxes, my tax attorney, my tax guy, my tax accountant, my bankruptcy lawyer, all of my credit cards, my new setup, and a new laptop, PS5, gin, bowl of ramen, WWE champion.
Did you wash your hands?
Your hands?
Why would I wash my hands? I've got a clean dick.
Did you wash your hands? Wait, why would I wash my hands?
I got a clean dick!
I got it.
What?
It's over.
It's over. Oh my god.
B A L and D. B A L.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You wash your hands. Wait, why would I wash my hands?
You got a clean dick.
Fucks. What is fucking happening, man? What is fucking happening? God, I
clean dick.
You built this room there, then you work a couple of years on the field, and then you die.
I fucking hate this place so bad. Removing so much parking. Please let me go back to Texas. I hate this stupid place.
Look at that yoinking. It's actually yoinking. Look at that yoinking. It's actually yoinking.
Hello, I'm Knut.
Community, YouTube community, it is possible for everyone.
Thank you for staying here. Thank you for supporting the stream so I can continue not having a normal job ever.
Yeah, come on.
Hello, I'm Knut. I'm from Norway.
Actually,
I'm from Norway.
This is going to make my ass roll.
my money. I love my cashmere. I love WoW, but most of all, I love VR and their tight anime.
Talk about how soda is gay. People forget soda is gay.
Spam chat with soda is gay.
When I say soda,
you say gay.
I paint myself green, Bates came over. I'm fucking rowing a boat, Bates came over. I jack off too, hentai. I didn't do it again, but Bates came over.
Hey, soda, you're so retarded.
Guess what, fuck me. Fucking rowing a boat.
Hey, soda, you're so retarded. Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
Guess what, fuck me. Fucking rowing a boat.
Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
Chance, you're a loser. You have no friends.
Sorry, X-Base, stop thinking about sucking dick.
Okay. Would you have sex with me?
No. I like to dress up in a little, like, cat suit and drink my own urine. Ooh-ooh.
When I say soda,
you say
ooh-ooh.
When I say soda,
you say
I paint myself green, Bates came over. I'm fucking rowing a boat, Bates came over. I jack off too, hentai. I didn't do it again, but Bates came over.
Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
Guess what, fuck me. Fucking rowing a boat.
Hey, Jody, you're so retarded. Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
Guess what, fuck me. Fucking rowing a boat.
Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
I'm a retard, what can I say?
Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
Guess what, fuck me, fucking rowing a boat.
Hey, Jody, you're so retarded. Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
Guess what, fuck me, fucking rowing a boat.
Hey, Jody, you're so retarded.
Listen, chat, listen. Tonight is a very different stream.
Libsum's super chat, $2. Time to put your foot down, himbo.
Chat. All right, chat, listen. Tonight is a very different stream compared to Saturday's. Tomorrow's live stream is still going to happen, all right? We're not changing that. That's not being changed. Tomorrow's live stream is still going to go off like a rocket, as it always does, okay? Today, however, is very different. Today, we have a sponsor. That's right. That's why it's on a Friday for today. And what we have is a little game from a little company that's called, well, the game's called Bears in Space. It's called Bears in Space. If you are interested in the game, and if you like what you see, there is a link to the Steam Store page that is pinned to the chat. You can click that. You can decide to go ahead and pick it up there if you like it. Today,
Jawbreaker Super Chat $5. It's time for you to get a purple cape and a golden foot crown.
I fucking hate you, Jawbreaker. I really do. So today we're gonna play this game. All right. So do not go crazy with the super chats.
Rexlon XD Super Chat $1.99. Right to barefoot.
That's what we're gonna do. What am I saying? Anything I do, you guys are going to do the opposite. So it really doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter what I say. You guys are going to absolutely do the opposite. You're just going to spam cock in the chat.
Silent Joker Super Chat $2. Alex is putting his foot down with his bare foot.
You guys, the devs are watching. The developers of the game are...
Scoot Boot Super Chat $5. Your mom is a different stream.
Do not spam cock in the chat! I have developers watching the stream, guys. We're not gonna do this, and we're not gonna sit here and spam cock in the chat. Okay? Stop it. I really did. Okay. Look. I don't think this is going to go well. I think this is the last time I'm going to get a sponsor. All right. Look. Let's behave. Let's be good. All right. We're not going to sit here and do this right now. We're going to go ahead. Goat Gaming, thank you for the 5 gifted members, as well as I saw one earlier today. For the B-Soms, thank you for the other 5 gifted members. Thank
Gene
you, bros.
Gene Gillespie Super Chat $5.
Okay.
Let's start this weekend off on the right foot. I just had a 5-10-hour work week. I got whiskey and himbo on time to relax.
There you go, buddy. It's going to be a good one. Gino, Cino, thank you for the 1 gifted member. All right, so we're going to play Bears in Space today, all right? And then what we're going to do, will your chat have mercy? Never, grumpy old man. This is your first time here? This is not... Again, all right, so like I said, if you guys think the game is cool, it is in the pinned message in the chat. It'll take you to the Steam page, and you guys will be all set to go, all right? So that's going to be that for that. So, with all that being said...
Duplis the Ghost Super Chat $2. I had Rally Poop today.
This man said, I had runny poo today. For $2, Duplis. You need more fiber is what you need. That's what you're missing. You need more fiber. That's the deal. All right.
From Tanga Super Chat, $49.99.
No!
Let's get your shirt off.
Oh my God, I'm never going to get sponsored again. I'm never getting sponsored again. I am never getting sponsored again. Why did I do this?
Bashy Washy Super Chat $5. Live Nalex Theater, I oothly need to put your foot down on Thuthudi Rail the stream.
Bashy Washy! Where are my ears? Why can't I find my ears? What is going on?
Fluffy Super Chat $2. How long until the bare feet are dirty?
That's what we call a pata sucia, all right? I need to find my ears, guys. Hold on. I don't know what this is about today, but you guys are really starting to really...
WWJNZ Super Chat $5. Oh no, it's Methuselah. Gonna sleep through this game tonight?
Oh, that's not funny. That's not funny, all right? That's not funny. I fell asleep one time, and now you guys are giving me shit. Okay?
Geo80 Gaming Super Chat $2. The devs
funny.
Know this is a classy operation. A-OK hand.
They don't. Fuck, man. Really, you guys? Really? Now I can't find my ears. Oh, there they are. Okay, perfect. Fantanga for the $50 super chat. Now I gotta play this game without a shirt because of Fantanga.
I should have warned them. No, I did.
I did. I reached out to my contact and I was like, hey, just a heads up. You're gonna see some shit. Alright? You're gonna see some real serious shit. Because that's the kind of streamer I am. So get ready for this. Because we're gonna do something. That's what we're gonna do. Alright? $50 super chat. I need a tan. Yeah, no shit. Yeah, no shit. All right, chat. Let's not. This pleases the nut. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shadow Itsuki, thank you for being a member. Goat Gaming, thank you for the two. WWJNZ, thank you for the five. Flaffy, thank you for the two. Bashy Washy, thank you guys for the five. Also, American Idiot, thank you for the 21 months. All right, so. Let's not sit here and edge you any longer.
Super chat $2. Oh no, it's missing sleepy ears.
It's missing sleepy ears. All right, let me adjust the volume here real quick. There we go. All right, is the game volume too loud, chat? Let me know.
Just Jose super chat $4.99. Just bear with us. It's Friday.
Stop it. We're not doing this already. Alright? We're not doing the just bear with us and the puns. Alright, chat, we're not doing this.
Shadow Otsuki Super Chat £2. Dance himbo dance.
I appreciate that. Chat, let me know if the audio of the game is too loud. I think it should be fine, actually. Alright. This is Bears in Space. Okay? It's made by three people. It's an indie game.
Mario M Super Chat $2. We need to get you a hairy tight bear costume.
Yes. It's developed by a company called Broadside Games and published by Ravenloft, I think. Or Ravencroft. Raven. If you like the game.
Benjamin Loken Super Chat $5. Ah. I put my just kidding, I'm saving it for tomorrow, Ben Affleck. Have fun thinking about tomorrow.
Thank you, Brian. Appreciate that, Logan. All right. So if you think this game is cool, in the pinned chat is going to be a link to the Steam store page. Oh, my God.
I'm absolutely dying over here.
I'm glad, Giga Chat. I'm glad I'm making you laugh a little bit on a Friday night. Raven's Court. There you go. Raven's Court. Raven's Court. Excuse me. So this is Bears in Space, ladies and gentlemen. That's kind of loud. Okay, that's kind of... Let me knock that down a peg. What is it doing? All right, give me a second here. Hold on. Streamer things, chat. There we go. Okay, that's better. Super chat $2. Big Papi Virgin Gartito. Yes. Yes. Chat, let's try this again. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play Bears in Space. This game is published by Ravenscroft, and it is developed by Broadside Games, which is just three people. If you like the game as you play it, there is a pinned chat with the store page link to it. Let's get this party going. I heard this was like High on Life, but good. So let's SS Urine. Okay, it's okay. We're gonna SS Urine. Okay, okay, yeah. Oh, that's video super chat $2. Yes.
This should be a bearing good time.
Jesus, all games. Okay, let's see it. What do we got here? Very nice. Very nice. Okay. All right. Is the game audio okay, chat? Or is it too loud? Yeah, very Scooby-Doo-ish. Yeah, it is. Very nice. What is this? We got a little ducky over here. What do we got here? What is... Is that like a scorpion thing? Let's go. Yes, the bear paw.
Captain Admiral Atoms, you're required on the bridge at once. There's been a whoopsie.
There's been a whoopsie. Audio is good. It's a tiny bit low. All right, give me a second. Let me... Here we go. Is that better? Why are there bananas everywhere? Did I really just take purposeful damage by doing this? Alright, large health 50. Okay, here we go. Let's go to the bridge. I need to fight my bear. Fight my barber?!
WWJNZ Super Chat $2.
Thank you, bro.
I barely hear TTS.
Very funny. Yes, very funny. Very funny, you guys. Are we going to do like bear puns all night now? Is that what we're going to do? Prepare for the bear scare. Oh, Jesus. Why is everything black?
That's the famous space astronaut, Captain Maxwell Atoms. He's just one mission away from retirement.
Uh-oh.
After the events that unfolded on Klaxion Delta, where
uh-oh.
Max had to make the soul-destroying decision between the unimaginable and the unthinkable.
Okay.
High Command made the decision that his time was up and assigned him to this prison transport ship, the SS Ursine, as a final send-off. They believed he was past his prime and a long
Brandon
way from
Martin
his gun-slinging, blaster-tossing plasma hurling
I just
herself.
Bought the game.
But I
hey, thank you, Brandon.
Trevor. If push comes to shove, and they teamed up into a stronger force of motion and wished to wage a battle against Max, well, even at his advanced age and with his traumatic past, I'd still bet
what?
On him, because the bookies are only paying negatives.
The Bzoom's super chat what? $5 Canadian dollars. Alex, for real, this stream barely started and it's a grisly scene. No cubbing after this, only blackberry picking sessions later. Browning 2.
I hate this chat. I hate this chat. Foul Lakes, we're playing Bears in Space. If you want to pick, do you want to check the game out on Steam? It's the link is in the pink chat. Hold on. Okay, no. All right, let's see this here. Beware,
hey, Max,
bear.
It's me, Theodore, and this is Paddington. Sorry to wake you from your afternoon nap. We've just been going over our whoopsie projections when we were interrupted by an unknown ship firing on us.
Uh-oh.
And now it's become extremely important that we don't delay in considering the forecasts for our strategic blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah.
What?
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, he's just zonking out.
Blah, blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah.
He's just zonking the fuck out.
Blah, 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 blah.
So what do you think, Max? Do you agree with our whoopsie prevention plan?
Yeah, it's fine. Go for it. It's fine. Yeah, a jump bear. Thank you. That's good. Yeah.
Don't bother. That was a big one.
This is General Cuddles of the Bear Monitor Alliance. Your ship holds imprisoned citizens loyal to our cause.
What?
And one loose unit.
What?
Release those bears in space immediately or you will be destroyed.
He said the thing, y'all.
Time to implement and test our whoopsie prevention strategy.
General Cuddles.
Gaming Super Chat $5.
The laser
you have to
beams.
Act like you like the game
We're
even if you don't like it.
Ship.
I think that's how
no
sponsorships
weapons.
Work,
we
right?
No, that's not how they work.
Pressing the button is usually my job, but I'm ever so scared.
They're in a box. Alright, what are we gonna do? Experimental, dangerous, hyper quickness? Safe but super boring. Experimental but dangerous, baby. That's how we're going. You're just like hanging out.
About time you woke up, sleepyhead. But you can call me BT for short. Everyone else does.
What?
That dangerous hyperquickness jump we made plunged us deep into an unknown galaxy. We can chat about that later if you really want. But for now, we gotta get out of here. The ship is real beat up. Let's
Wait.
Take that emergency exit and make our way to the escape pod.
Is the bear inside my head now? Is the bear inside my head now? Is the bear in my brain? How deep? Thank you, Astro. I got a Cortana. Very nice. Thank you. Well, not a Cortana. A Bear-tana. Or a Cubby. Or a Cuddle-tana. The bear is Alex. Bear Cortana. Thank you.
What
Wait,
the
these look like the guys
that?
From fucking
I'd kill it first
Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Get in close and attack it in the back like a bear. Unsuspecting and defenseless. Yep, that's the bear code. Use the melee button to take it out, Maxi.
Oh,
Phew,
I have pause.
That was a close one, Max.
I have
Let's
pause.
Let's make our way to the drop pods.
I have actually... Oh my god, I have fucking pause. Oh, it's a Lost in Space? Yeah.
Dang it, there's more of them. Here, take my gun. Now quickly shoot them in the back before they notice we're here.
Okay.
It was either us or them, Maxi. Glad you followed the bear code.
The bear
no
code.
No time to waste. Looks like we're gonna have to fight our way through.
Oh, shit! This shit just picked up, baby! I did not expect it to play this fast. I'm kind of digging it, chat. This feels like, you know what this feels like, chat? Like Chex Quest. I swear to God, this feels like Chex Quest. That's what this feels like. I swear, the right to bear arms. Yeah, the Quake version of a bear, yes. What the shit? It's a bullet hell shooter too? Alright, this is good. Alright, this is good. This is good.
Benjamin Logan Super Chat $5. Developers, we love to troll Alex.
We made it, Maxie.
I'm liking the goofiness of the game already.
Yeah, Ben.
We're in the clear now. Really, the nerve of those bots getting in our way. Should we try and rescue all those other bears in space prison? Nope, you're right, Maxie.
Very nice.
They would want us not to save them.
Very nice,
okay,
yes.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Max! Max!
This guy's still alive?
Oh, you're alive. There's no room.
Can you shut this guy out?
Bye!
Wait, did he piss himself?
Let's roll.
Did he just piss himself? What? What? All right. Wait, what the shit? What the f- All right, listen. All right. No. No, 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 no. No. We are not doing this. Bear Grylls, thank you. Yes, very good. Yeah, this is cool, man.
Chat $5.
Thank you, bro.
Sounds like you're bare naked here. Might need to invest in a fur coat. Just don't belt it away from us.
Appreciate that. Yeah, I did not expect this. Yeah, we're doing this, guys. Yeah, chat, if you like the game, the link to the actual store page is in the pinned chat. I think it's only like $30. What is this? I'm in the ship and we're getting out of here. Oh, it's $20. Holy shit. That's awesome. Oh, it's $20. Yo, chat, this is 20 fucking bucks, dude. Use the link in the pinned chat. If you guys like it. Yo, this is sick, dude. Galaga knockoff? Yeah. Crash landing imminent. So they did this as like an in-between for like setting up the levels. That's fucking smart. That's fucking cool. Yeah, the game looks good already. Yeah. The humor is exactly like Earthworm Jim mixed with Animaniacs. It does kind of feel that way. Yeah.
Maybe you should drive next time. All right, Maxie, take everything you think you know about bears. Max, let me tell you a little something about bears.
Oh, no.
Fact number 72, we don't take fall damage.
Oh, you don't?
Fact number 38, we can dash.
There's a dash too? Hey, yo, hold up, chat.
Fact number 15, we can double jump.
Hold on, wait.
Yeah, fact number 503, we can double jump and dash while in the air.
Yeah, I already got that part. That's nice. Let's go. Okay, all right, we're cooking tonight, chat. Chat, we are cooking tonight on this thing. What up, Shadow?
Oh, look at that big building, Max. I reckon our way off this rock is gonna be that away.
I think so too. Yeah, Doom mechanics. Yeah, very Doom 2018. Am I a man bear pig? Probably.
Bear fact number 5. Acid legs hurt you. Avoid them.
Oh shit. Right, let's go. What do we got here?
Well, if it isn't Maxwell Adams and Bear Tana, the man bear extraordinaire.
thanks for taking care of all the riffraff out front. And let me be the first to say, welcome to Zoltopia.
Okay.
Now I know what you're thinking. What's a handsome butt like me doing on a scrap hole mining planet like this? Well, let me tell you, I'm a bot of many talents. Most of those talents revolve around VicBucks.
VBucks, very nice.
Over there? They're filled with VicBucks.
Yeah,
break
yes.
Break them open as you come across them, then bring the riches inside to me, and I'll provide you with guns and ammo. But not just any lousy guns, no sirree, but upgradable guns.
Okay.
You know, guns that upgrade.
Makes sense.
I'm a little low on stock currently, still waiting for my shipment to come in. But for now, how about this scatter gun? It's on the house.
That's probably, so like, what is it, a shotgun?
And don't forget, this baby upgrades
shotgun.
The more you use it. So get out there and blast some bots.
Okay. Keep an eye on your current weapons upgrade progress bar. It fills up when your guns upgrade. Okay. Let's get those VicBucks, baby. What do we got here? Are they good? No.
Crucial Black Super Chat $5. Interesting thought. What if Thumb. Alex had a video in the same exact style as James Lee?
What?
Mario MC $2. Galaxy.
Holy shit, thank you for the two, bro. Yo, this is kind of crazy. This is kind of crazy. Mario Berlaxian. Yeah, very nice. Very, very nice. Thank you, Mario. Yes, Berlaxian.
Colt Eatswood Super Chat $2. I'm enjoying Hi-Fi Rush on my PS5. It's
what is... play. I bet, Colt.
Yeah,
I bet.
Kids, need a chill out.
I bet.
I've got your save covered. If you ever see me kicking it, you know you can take five. But dudes, don't worry. JSM and Minty always has you covered.
Gigantic salt miner super chat $2.
Icon on the bottom
Alex
of the screen,
filled with furry fury, I can barely stand it.
Furry fury, yes, Gert. Yes, thank you.
And not thank turn you. Off your game while it's saving. Otherwise, you could be in for a wipeout, dudes. And that'd be totally bogus.
At JC to save. All right.
Chill out, dudes. Your game has been saved.
What is this, dude? This really has a lot of vibes of like Doom 2018 and Doom Eternal. Like, it just moves that fucking fast, too. Dude, holy shit, bro. Wait. I can attack with my bare hands? Bro. Really? With my the voice acting is good too. Yeah, chat. This man's like on and off. You know what I like about this too? Like, it's gory like in a different way. Like, it's like all like, it's oil and shit, so it's not like super horrible. So if like your kid, what? Bear foo? Yeah, your bare hands, very nice. This is honestly well-designed areas too. Chat, I'm kind of digging this. I don't know about what, chat, are you digging this? How much is this game? $20. And if you want to buy it, you can use the pinned comment. There's the pinned chat has the actual link to the store page. And it's $20, chat. Doom Eternal for kids, yeah.
Red clawed in the act.
Nani?
Nani?
Show yourself, ghost voice.
Nani?
Did you just hear someone speak? I swear I just heard someone speak.
Quit your tomfoolery Your time has come, bandit.
Oh, it was you. That makes sense. Max, be a doll and kill them, would ya?
All right, so now I got, like, the Gatling gun. Sick, okay.
You now have multiple weapons, Max. Hold the weapon select button to open the weapon wheel. Bears experience the flow of time at a tenth the speed a human does, so when you open the weapon wheel, I'll slow down time. You better believe that's bear fact number 21.
You better believe it. You better believe it. It would have been, you bear to believe it would have been better. Oh shit! Yo, what the fuck?
Francisco C Super Chat $5. Hey Alex.
Yo.
I'm going to the Muscle Girl bar tonight. Going to represent the Foot Clan proud with the muscle.
There you go, baby. Enjoy, Francisco. I've been trying to go to that Muscle Bar Japan for a while, dude. Just making the trip to go out there has been nuts, but have a great time, man. All right, this is kind of sick. I'm digging this. Oh, we got a little... Let's get that money. Let's get that money. Okay, yes, let's go, baby. Let's go. Performance is pretty good. Some stutters here and there.
What do you think of my new location?
Oh, I agree. That's the barcode way, too.
Yep, better for business that way. Now, I got most of my shipment in, but I'm still missing an auto phaser that looks an awful lot like the one you've got right there. Well, you better buy some ammo for it.
All right, let's see if we can upgrade this. We can buy ammo. Fill armor. Okay. Let's upgrade this. Let's equip ammo. I'm full. I'm fine on health. All right, let's keep going.
You know, Max, I've been keeping a journal of our adventures so far.
We just started.
I've done upgrade progress, items we've found, secrets we should find, boys I like, you know, that sort of stuff. Open it up and check it out.
Boys I like. Boys I like. I guess that's where all the boys are. What's up, Erica?
Shh. I'm on a recon mission for the Carbonites. Don't tell anyone.
Find a hiding Carbonite in Crashland. Well, I found him. Oh shit, wait, what's down there? Nothing, I fucked up. Oh, okay. Oh, cool, so it's got like a little thing where you can... Go, baby, go. Oh, the good old circle strafe. Can't go wrong. This feels like Painkiller. You guys ever play Painkiller? Oh my god. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah, it's like a Serious Sam, but for kids. This is awesome. I'm so down for this. I'm so down for this. OST's good too, yeah, man. It really is. Get rocked, clown. Let's get this money, baby. Who's shooting at me? Oh! All right, let's get over here. Yeah, the devs did good, man. I'm happy with this. Did you get anything from the link? No. No, no, no. Just buy the game if you like it. Just support them. Honestly, for 18 bucks and this kind of fun, yeah, do it. I'm not even shilling. Like this is legitimately fun. Go, baby. This is like, yeah, like I said, this is, feels like Chex Quest when you were a kid. Or like Serious Sam. But like the kid version. Would you guys say high on life but good? Is that what you guys said? Yeah, three people made this. But they're all red.
I do it myself, but as you can see, I'm a little busy right now.
What are you doing? What do you mean you're busy? Wait, is he in the...
Gee whiz, Max. Which key is it? They all look gray to me.
Because bears are colorblind. Because bears are colorblind.
I don't know how many hands you think we have, Maxwell, but right now it's two, and let's see if this is the right one.
This key is jam. I asked for crap. This'll take care of wasting my time.
But wait, they're all...
Now try again.
Alright.
This time, bring me the red key.
Let's try that one. Reddish key.
Let's see if this is the right one.
That's not a crap.
They're not colorblind?
That's fire edge. Perhaps another lesson in pain.
That's fire engine. That's fire engine, guys. Kind of red.
Let's see if this is the right.
No, the red one.
You bring me what I asked for.
Good.
You've wasted me day, and this time you're really done for.
Wait, now what? Use your bear vision. Wait, what is this? What is this? Wait, what? What? Did he just hold up the... Alright, that was a really good gag. That was a really good fucking gag. What the shit, bro? Alright. That was good. That was good.
That is the last time we're dealing with colored keys.
No, it's not. I bet you it is not. So I gotta deal with Rambo. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, bro. Wait, that bitch punches me, bro. Bro. All right. This is a good game. This is a good game. That's a good setup for an enemy type. Yeah, it really is. It really is. I'm honestly really impressed. This is actually fun to play High on Life. Yes. Apparently it is. Yes. Like I said, chat, I'm not shilling, but if you want to pick it up, use the pinned chat in the chat in the chat box. It'll take you to the store page.
This party, it's invite only. No invite, no entry.
Invite only, okay.
Expendly at your service.
All right, let's see what we get. What can we get? Let's upgrade the shotgun again. A tri-shooter. Shit! An anvil launcher. Okay. Great. Awesome. Oh no, it's shilling. Yeah, exactly. Holy sh! What the shit, bro? Bro! It just said, dang it. That's so great. Yeah, this is definitely like a good High on Life. Go, baby, go. Chat, I'm digging this. I don't know about you guys, but I am absolutely digging this. Yeah, AAA teams need over 400 people to make a character. Yeah, exactly. These guys do it with 3 people, and they make a more fun game than any AAA dev studio. Imagine.
Hey, are you the astronomer nerd I've heard so little about?
Is it just not?
Yes, it is I.
Okay, alright.
Dr. Astronomer, surveyor of the galaxies and windows everywhere.
Yeah, cool. We're looking for a way back to Earth. Could you help us or nah?
Yes. Such computations are well within my capacities. But unfortunately, I am without a stereoscope. Without one, my bifocal receptors are at a depleted reserve.
Enough point, Dexter. Just tell us where we need to go and who to kill.
A group of hoodlums.
You like the gay bear? Yeah.
They went through that door. Do be quick. I feel lost without it.
Alright, let's go. That's locked.
Max, shut up and let me talk for once. Is that honey I smell?
I haven't said a word the entire game. Okay.
Power on! Yes, primary fire is secondary fire.
It's literally the Berserk from Doom. Yeah, rip and tear! And I have bear paws, and I'm just wrecking shit. Yeah, okay. This is awesome. Alright, yes, this is. Yeah, you can tell there was a lot of love in this. This is great. This is so great. That's so good. That is all right. That is too good.
Yes, you actually.
That is too good.
Stereoscope. I've always wanted one of these.
Bro, it's the shit I had when I was a kid.
Oh, that's right. You're looking for a way back to Earth.
Well, I've never heard of Earth. We are in a pretty secluded neck of the galaxy, after all. But if you continue on past this door, you'll eventually make your way to a travel agent.
I'm it's a viewmaster.
Put you in the right direction.
What game is this? It's Bears in Space, and you, if you want to pick it up, use the pinned chat.
Never trust the tweet. Bear fact number one.
There we go. There we go. I was on it. This is great, chat. You just bought it? Awesome, dude. Yeah, for a game made by three people, this really fucking kicks ass. I do not get anything if you buy it, chat, so you're just merely supporting the devs. Literally supporting the devs.
It must be your lucky day. You've seen me.
I already refunded the Dragon's Dogma too.
Didn't realize you were such a fan of Ovid.
For sure.
As long as you're spending, I'm vending.
Yep. All right, let's do health. What is this? Carp gun. Should I spend five? Okay, we'll buy that. What?
No, Maxwell. Now is nothing.
Is that all you're gonna spend? You might want to spend a little more. Trust me, old Vic knows a thing or two about spending.
Carp gun. Yeah. Is a Pokemon reference? Maybe. Oh, no, it does damage. Wait, they're robots and it's water! You're rusting up. They're getting rusted. Look, they become fucking rusted. Oh, that's fucking genius. They get rusted. Because I hit them with water and they're robots. That's the fact that I hit them with water. And then they get rusted and turn brown. That's a really nice touch. That's really nice. Let's go over here. It's got fucking jump pads in it. Bro, this is great. This is so good, chat. Did we get them all? What is this? Yeah. Yeah, Bayram.
My intuition is telling me that this will take us to the travel agent.
The travel agent? All right, let's go see what's up. Dude, big arenas, big fucking... Hell yeah. Hell yeah. There's challenges in here too? And cards? Oh shit! The banana has an alt ending? Stop. I'm totally a bear. Thanks, Sombra. Come ride our train.
Well, isn't that convenient? We'll catch that back to Earth.
Get wrecked. Out of business forever? Train station scenic route.
I don't know, Max. I kind of really want to take the scenic route.
Yeah, exactly.
Whoa, is that a grenade?
Yes! 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 Absolutely! Alright, so the big pink ones with the punches are the pinkies from Doom. Then you've got the imps, which are the blue ones. Then you've got the Gatling gunners, which are the green Rambo ones. Then you've got... Yo, this is just Doom. This is just Doom. Literally. Then you get the small robots, which is like the regular gunners.
Micro streamer is a brony super chat $5.
Yes.
Who did Raven's Court pleased to be allowed to make this game? No way this game was made by a plant of
Sidiris. Did you just make that shot? You're good enough to be on our team at the Fraggy Discs. Come into the gym and shoot some hoops.
What? Wait, what?
Hey, bro, I'm Coach Botbay. So, you want to join the Basket Cube League, huh? Great,
yes.
Be a star. I'll give you a quick rundown on the rules of Basket Cube.
Two teams field up to 8 players each. You take on one of 3 positions. Defender, attacker, or point jumper. If the game is being played during a full moon, the team sizes are doubled, but points are worth half their value. Unless the moon phase is in aggression, under which instance, double points are now worth a set value to be determined by the day's position on the count. Points are scored by manipulating the...
I think what? I know a thing or two about Basket Cube. Now get out of our way.
Basket Cube? Oh, of course. Go dunk some dingers.
Yeah, Ace Ventura moment. Absolutely.
All right, Chip. Go and sink some touchdowns. Remember, you're playing what? For the Defraggy Discs. That's the green team. Shoot for the purple hoop.
All right, okay. I can shove these dudes? Wait, are they scoring? Oh, there it is. Booyah! Get fucked! Oh, shit. Out of my way! Wait, so I can't be green? Oh, I got it. Wait, is that like the Globetrotter sound? Yeah, I know they're on my team. I don't care. No! With the fadeaway. With the fadeaway. Cube Hog, absolutely. That's what I'm talking about. They're doing the Globetrotters whistle. I can't fucking believe this. Just nothing but net, baby. Kobe's all day long. The fucking ball. Oh!
I won the basket cube match. You're just the ringer we've needed ever since
the crowd looks stiff. Yeah. Quit.
Keep practicing, kid. We'll get to the big leagues. Now, scram. I got prize money to count.
Just random ass, like, side quest. What? And now I can just throw. Awesome. Now I've got fucking basket cubes to. Okay, yes. There we go.
Wow, you two really did a number on those bots. It is dope. Shame, those pesky research droids owed me a few Vic bucks. Anyway, welcome to the Acid Marshlands.
Uh-huh.
The robots here spend most of their time harvesting acid for their battery production. Well, that's what they'll do until you two showed up. I hope you've been saving up your Vic bucks. I've got a brand new, upgradable Gatling laser.
Okay.
Sure to pack a punch.
Okay.
And that's a spendly guarantee. Spending guarantees don't actually cover anything at all, showing you they're considered as a cheap marketing tool.
What is this? LZ bot. Oh, the cube launcher. Okay. I don't have enough.
Now remember, you two. Barrel facing forward. Have fun.
Let's go. Yeah, yes, let's go. Yeah, this is like from Serious Sam. That's so good. Watch the weapon bar progress. Okay. Can I stand there? Where's that other one? What am I other one? Barry, good game. Yes.
Oh, gee whiz.
Barry.
What's that you say? You need to get through this here door?
I do.
Well, I'm not supposed to let strangers through.
Uh-huh.
My morals are easily shaken, though. And that delicious looking treat up there has been teasing me for so long.
You have morals?
A fucking battery.
You get it, I'll let you through.
This is Bears in Space. If you want to pick it up, use the link in the pinned chat. You just have to get paid enough for this, dude. Get the money, baby. Got him. Open this. There we go. Ah! Shit!
Remember bear fact number 503, Maxie. You can double jump dash to clear large distances.
Yeah, I got it. I just made a mistake. I got some armor here, though.
Hey, Max. I set up a few of these MO stands.
I locked it to 60 FPS because of the stream, but I haven't had any dips at all. There we go. Yeah, I locked it to 60 because of the stream. Holy shit! Bro, holy shit. Dude. I know. Yo, the fucking jump pads, it's so good. Ah, oh, fuck. Rusted, baby. Oh shit, I'm low on health, bro. That was out of nowhere. Putting his bare foot down in embarrassing space? Apparently, yeah. Yeah, I was not ready for that section. At all. At all. Rick and Morty aisle music? Yeah, it's actually really good.
Together.
A horrible accident.
Oh yeah, right. Well, what can I do for yous?
We're here to grab that battery.
I'm meant to be watching it. I'll tell you what, if you beat me in this new game I've just invented, I'll watch you two take it away. Sounds fair to me.
Nah, deal.
A new game he invented, okay.
Alrighty, get ready.
Green, red, blue.
Now you have a crack.
Green, red, blue.
Okay.
Oh yeah, not bad. You've been practicing, I see.
Green, red, blue, red.
Now you have a crack.
Green, red, blue, red.
Okay.
Oh, what? Struth, you've really improved since the last time. I'm proud of yous. Now, for the final challenge.
Okay.
Blue, green, red, blue, green, green, blue, red, blue, green, red.
Now you have a crack.
Easy, he says. Easy.
Blue, green, blue.
Ah, shit! Fuck! Fuck!
Gotcha! Ugh, now I can't let you go home empty-handed.
Yeah, on. Take the battery. Just bring it back when you're done. I know you two are good for it.
I pressed it wrong. Look, I'm not gonna sit here and DSP myself, chat. All right. We're not gonna do that here, chat.
Go on through.
Don't sit here and call me the next stop it. This game is so unfair. Right, let's go this way. There we go. Go, go, go.
Hey, all right, there we go. Long time no see.
They are giving me fire.
Whiz, you're never gonna believe this, but I'm hungry again.
I bet.
The city through there has what I want, but they won't let me in.
Mm-hmm.
Can you go get it for me?
Okay. Why is everything so little?
Ventura! Weird it!
What? Current danger level peaceful? Wait, am I just stepping on them? Am I fucking Godzilla? Yes! Yes, I am! Bergila! That's no, don't. Step on chat next? Yeah, that's what chat wants. Don't tempt them. I'm just slamming all these little people, dude. What is this game, bro? Oh my god, dude. Major disruption.
Dude, you'll never get past a laser fit.
I cannot believe this is a real thing. Yo, indie games for the win, dude. Indie games are so good, bro. Holy crap. What do we got here?
Wheel it!
Is that a nuclear power plant? Yes, let's knock that down too. This is all made of cardboard. This is great. Remodeling? Yeah, very nice. Holy Jesus.
Well, that's real swell of you to help me out again. Here, go on ahead.
It's not indie, you said, Rony? Really? It's by three guys, or three people, bro. Are you sure? All right. Let's see here. Let's grab this.
Ow, shit.
Damn it. What do we got? Ow. There we go, got him. There we go. Ah, shit! I was reading chat! I'm sorry, Colonel. Holy shit, dude. I'm like sweating, chat. Holy shit. I wasn't ready for this. Sweaty gamer, very.
Sentangle Super Chat $4.99. The art style reminds me of old PS2 games.
It does, yeah, Femtanga. It does. It is old PS2 style, yeah.
What? Hey, who goes there? Oh, hey there, Max, BT. I've got some creepy vibes about this place. How about you spend up big, just to be safe?
Just to be safe.
No, Maxwell. Now is not the time.
All right. Let's do ammo, health, armor. Let's upgrade the scatter max. That's 100%. Oh, boss time. Oh, it's time for a boss, y'all. Okay, we got a trading card. Let's go. The Kraken. What the fuck? I wasn't ready for that. This is like Nier, bro.
One of the greatest things about this game is zero weapons. Just fun gameplay and weird.
Yeah, it feels like that way, right, Jailbreaker? A Robo Burger? Yeah. He's got a mohawk. Get the hell out of here. Hey, yo! Hey, come on! Why would you gotta have two phases? We really gotta do this right now? Am I out of ammo? No, it's more ammo here. Balls. I think we got it. Okay. Holy shit, dude! That was awesome! Octopussy. Very nice, Jeff. That was great, huh? That was actually really good. Holy shit, Justin, thank you for the 10 gifted members. God damn it. We gotta do this again. The chat is unbearable. God damn it, no, Josh! No! Holy shit, Justin. Thank you for the 10 gifted, bro. I appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, good job, Josh, with the puns. Thank you. That's always a good time. You're very, very bearific. All right, we got... Okay, we finally got some health back. Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Let's go here. What is that sound? No! Shit. Is it purpose for that? Right. Let's see if we can go. Ultra Mega, okay. Holy shit, Chad, let me tell you. Was that a Tony Hawk? Was that a Tony Hawk reference I just saw? Is that what that was? Is that a Tony Hawk's Pro Skater reference? Yeah, it sounded like a record scratch, didn't it? Where's the other one? Alright, I missed it. All right. Let's try that again. Yeah, is it skate? Is that what this is? Fuck. I messed up. God damn it. Alright. We gotta do a long jump to get to that one. Okay. Yeah, this is a Tony Hawk skate thing. You adore this? Yeah, me too. Okay, I hit that shit. Fuck. Alright, let's try that again. And you're on a timer, do it too. Okay. Why did I drop down? That wasn't what I wanted to do. Let's try that again. Yo, oh, okay, then I'm not doing it far enough. So if I, what if I dash? No, I can only do it once.
Devastator 2000 Super Chat $2 Canadian. Hi, why Alex commit manslaughter?
Oh my god, dude. I can't stand you guys. Yeah, that worked. That worked. Thank you for the two, Devastator. Can I commit manslaughter? What are you talking about, Devastator? Alright, let's go. Robot and Sons. What is this? Warning acid. Okay. Fuck it. We're doing it. Just blow them all up. Look at that. That's the good shit right there. Yo, bear chops are the best. They're two-shotting them with the flip. Oh, yeah, dude. I feel like I'm playing GoldenEye like this now. There we go. Rated B for bear. Exactly. Baby.
Chill out, dude. Your game is game saved.
All right, let me get some water. I'll be right back. All right. Let's go. Wait, what?
Devastator 2000 Super Chat $2. Alex Minxy is a horrible chunky floofy kitty.
What is Minxy talking? What? What are you talking about, Minxy, now? What up, J-Boogie? Give me some health. I am low on HP. Holy shit.
Firing.
Okay, let's go. I think we got it. I will not tolerate Missy Slander.
But I can smell honey just past that door. It's locked. We don't have time for this. Let me deal with it.
Uh-oh.
Max, you know what to do.
I have a ground slam? Yeah. And we got a ground slam too. Let's fucking go. Let's go. And I can double jump still. Yeah, let's do this. And I can still dash. Let's go. I'm so down for this. So down for this. Another honey. Let's go.
You made the wrong choice, though.
What, another one? Wait, bear food? Let's go. I was not expecting this game to be this good, but I'm greatly impressed.
Super chat $2. Alex is making it hard to not point out he's furry.
Thank you, Devastator. Yes. Yeah, yes. Yeah, we are. Yes. That's what it is now. Thank you. Thank you, Devastator. I appreciate it. Were the devs at? I don't know. They might be watching. Who knows? Damn fine China, and it's an American.
Hey,
oh my god.
If you break any more of my damn fine China, you will pay. That's a damn fine guarantee.
That's really great.
Thanks. Now, unlike scram.
I didn't break any, chat, so we're good. Broadside is here? Another. Wait, where? Oh, Broadside, what's up, dude? Stoked you're playing it. Thanks. Hey, thank you guys for the sponsor. I appreciate it, man. You destroy them all with your bare hands. I swear to God, chat, dude. You guys.
All right, Maxi. Something tells me that's the way we gotta go. I'm glad we decided to take the long way to the train station.
I saw that, so you know. Thank you. Thank you guys for sponsoring, man. I appreciate that. Let's do that. And then we can do that again. And then we can do... Okay, cool. With a shotgun. Didn't I buy ammo? Let's go. Shit! No. Oh, Jesus, I took that one in the face. Oh, did I just get a toasty? Did he just do the mic? Really? I get the fucking Mortal Kombat upgrade toasty sound? Where are the ears? I swear to God, you guys are the worst. You're just trying to embarrass me. That's what you guys are trying to, just trying to embarrass me. You jerks. What is this? This game is brilliant. Yeah, I do like it a lot. I've embarrassed you. Oh, Christ. There it is. There it is. Thank you, Brony. You can pee up a bum simulator? Alright, we'll try that. What the shit is this? This is so good. This is so... Yeah. Yeah. No, I'm not putting on the collar, Grizzly. Embarrass me enough on a sponsored stream, you piece of shit. Again, chat, if you want to pick up the game, use the link in the pinned chat, okay? There we go. Did it break? Shit. All right, let's go this way. What is this? I think that was kind of a risky play, but we'll take it. What's up, Crafty? You didn't have the veterans out in the streets homeless with your show? You've been fixed, bro? Moonlight, what are you talking about, dude? You okay, bro? Ow! Shit. Yeah. It's like the way they designed the levels is really well done.
Man Bear!
Thank you for the 4 months, Farma.
You've made it to the newest industrial planet, affectionately known as the Industrial Planet. These robots have really gone wild terraforming this place. Yep, stripped the resources completely dry. Anyway, I notice you've been struggling with some of the more troublesome bots. Well, do I have a treat for you?
It's That's a good shirt.
Gamma launcher. And this one's on the house, old buddy. It's out of ammo. What a shame. Lucky for you, I have plenty in stock. Now spend.
All right, let's go. Pancake grenade.
Oh, by Rocket the way, launcher. I've heard you two are looking for a way to get back to your home planet.
Yeah, that sounds like something we should be doing.
Well, you're heading in the right direction, but that's because there's only one way out of here. And that way is through the spooky castle up on the hill. You've probably seen it.
I've seen a lot of things.
Yeah? Well, spend.
That's it? Just spend? Spend your money.
That must be the castle Vic was talking about.
Bunch of clowns.
I knew that was the way we were meant to go. Us bears have great intuition, Maxie. Bear fact number 86.
Vanguard to my super chat.
Let's go! Can cosplay as Cammy. Yeah, cosplaying as Cammy, yes. No, we're not going to do that right now. Oh, hell yeah, boy. I am so down for that. I'm ready for that. I'm not doing Cammy, chat. You can stop that, Vanguard. Stop that shenanigans. This is a fun-ass game, chat. I'm not gonna say no to that. I wonder if that was like a timing to get through something, or... Dev has a- Do not ask the dev to tell me to cosplay as Cammy. Shit. Oh, wait, what? Oh my god, bro. Holy shit, dude. I got fucking stuck.
Vanguard, nice super chat, $2. Alex, who's cosplaying as Cammy?
Stop it! Bro, holy shit! Yo, when did the difficulty, like, pick up a ton? Oh my god. Jesus. Oh, jeez, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm upgrading my guns. But like, Jesus, bro. I'm getting dunked on for real, bro. Yeah, let's save that.
The game's been saved.
Like, holy crap. What is going on now? What is this? Oh no.
Whoa, check out that big butt. Let's be careful to not wake it up, Max.
I can barely. God damn it, Josh.
Looks like that's the only way out of here. See if you can find a terminal to get the platform moving.
Alright, let's go this way. So then, yeah, okay, that's gonna be the way to go. Perfect. The big orange arrow.
Are you permitted to use this device? Answer this easy question to prove your permittance. The first Zorkal robot to challenge the reverse clause was A. Delta Ray Robertson, 1. Robert DeToro, 0. Robbie Unitas, 4. Larry.
I'm gonna go with Larry, chat.
You could not be more incorrect.
Good.
10 minutes until power up sequence is complete.
Really, Max? I knew that wasn't the right end.
Scavenge for components? Fuck.
Yep.
We got one here. Do you know what that little art? Okay, do you know what that is, chat? That's from Doom.
Vanguard, nice super chat, $2.
That fucky fish is from Doom.
Alex will do it, lol.
No.
I'm not sure what. All right, Maxie. Then let's see if we can use this gizmo on the computer. That did nothing. What were you thinking? Why didn't you just use this button? See? We can abort the sequence now.
Jesus. Activation commencing now.
Come here. Yeah, thanks. That was it?
Look at that.
It was a little fucking robot that I just shot.
That's a binary gun. You can use it to shoot the purple switches. Tap the item select button to quickly get it out and put it away.
Let's quickly get it out and put it away.
Don't forget, tap the item select button to quickly switch to and from the binary gun. Something tells me you're gonna need it.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
Enemy sighted.
Let's go. Oh, bear DNA.
I've got some errands to run.
Stop spamming camera chat.
Pick up my keys.
The fuck? Did it just leave? Did the bear just leave? It got in a car and left? This is unbearable. Bear out. I have no words. Clearly.
Oh, heck no. That man bear just killed Barry and his entire crew and is now trying to steal his loot.
He went to get milk, yeah.
Autonomous bots, roll 'em.
Autonomous bots, roll 'em? Oh no. Autobots, roll out. Yeah, that was good. That was good. Yeah, no, don't boo that. That was good. Cringy bear puns boo this man. Whatever, Josh. You've been throwing him out all night, man.
Hey, how'd you go without all those bear powers, Chip? Could you imagine a game that slow, Max? Could ya? Screw that.
Oh no! It's self-aware!
Chill out, dudes. Your game has been saved.
Alright, let's go. Let's go here. Hell yeah, boy. Hell yeah, boy. I'm sure I'm missing a challenge by doing that. Shit! Wait, what the shit? Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, okay, that's where we gotta go. Oh my god, am I missing every shot on this? I had no recollection of such jokes. Whatever, Josh. Oh shit. Nope, too low. Nope, that's all I want. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Are so bad, I'm unsubbing. It's been quite a ride. Jesus Christ. Your name is Grizzly.
My family always told me, it doesn't matter if you live your life a quarter micron at a time. Winning is winning. The most important thing in life will always be winning this race right here, right now. We're racing for slips. First one around Death Mountain and back wins. Now get in your ride.
Oh my god. Are we really doing the Fast and the Furious right now? With family? Are we really doing the family joke? Oh. Okay there, Dombot. Olive Garden up in here. Oh, jeez. Bro! He just crashed!
Have you seen my dear Vincent? He told me he was going for a drive, but I haven't seen him since. I'm still mad at him for selling our house to pay for that hot rod of his. And now the bank is threatening to repossess our children. I just hope wherever he isn't living his life a quarter micron at a time.
Bro, what? What? A quarter micron at a time. Gotta get your bearings. Oh, I hate you guys so much. The entire night you guys are doing bear puns on me. Jesus. I hate you guys. Here we go. High on life, but actually funny. Yes. 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 There we go.
Chill out, dudes. The game's been saved.
All right, let's go to here. Bear Wars. What was that? Holy shit! Did that bot just say Adrian and then rush at me? Hell yeah. Dude, holy shit, this game. There we go. What is this? Hats, wigs, and more factory?
Chill out, dude.
It's got a very, like, a Banjo-Kazooie kind of style to this thing, too, right, chat? Alright, stop it.
Dudes, your game has been saved.
I thought I broke the game. Wigs for out. Yes, chat. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
With the bald jokes, with the bald memes.
Hey, buddy, you reckon you could hit record for me on the camera?
Okay.
I'm Ronnie Bartsville, and this is the Jumping Into Acid.
Bro, was that a fucking Jackass joke? fuck? What is this game, dude? What is this game, bro? I need to know what this is. Clearly I'm not prepared. This is... Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. What even... Oh, man. What... What... All right, now what? This is jumping into acid. Oh, jeez. What, do we go back over this way? Did I miss something?
Lockwire 24 Super Chat $2.
Thank you, bro.
I saw Beetlejuice in the trailer.
You saw... Oh, you saw the new Beetlejuice trailer? No shit! Is it good? How do we fucking get out of here? I guess we don't go here yet. We gotta go back.
Well, chill out, dudes. Your game has been saved.
Am I missing a... All right, what am I missing here, chat? I feel like that's the way to go. Oh. I'm fucking stupid. I'm fucking dumb. I'm the next DSP.
Hey, Max and BT. Have you heard the latest news?
Extra, extra! I'll tell you all about it! Propeller!
Propeller head. The bare necessities.
If we get you one, will you let us go through that doorway behind you? We're on our way to visit the castle.
Propeller head.
Let's get this hat.
Come on in for all your spending needs.
Ammo. Okay. I'm down for that.
Welcome to Spendervent.
Let's get this hat. There we go. This way. Chop this up. Aviated Sound, thank you for the member, bro. I appreciate that, man. Or Aviated Views, excuse me. Scooby, thank you for the 5 months. Now the robots are wearing wigs. Very nice. Now they're all wearing wigs. Now my chat's gonna say, oh, Alex, where's your wig? Ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Because you're bald.
CD Prior Super Chat $1.99.
Thank you for the two, bro.
Does every bear have a vat of acid plan?
Apparently. Shit! I can't believe I fell in that. You don't get paid enough for this. Very nice. Those bots stole his wigs. They did. Oh my god, they're all wearing wigs legitimately. I can't believe this. God, dude, I can't believe this. So here, dude, this game is so good. I was not expecting this to be that good, but goddamn. Where's my wig? Chat, I'm always wearing a wig.
Huntress Super Chat $2.
I flushed everything down.
We all
down.
Know you like feet and walking barefooted.
Thank you, DPD. Yes. Yep. 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 You got me. You got me. Thank you for the two, bro. I appreciate that. Wait, can I not go over there? What am I missing? Danger wigs. Oh, the battery. Then what's over here? Nope. Wait, what? Wait. There we go. That back. I'm gonna bring that back. And then oh, there we go. Wait, what is this?
What are you doing, Max? The sign says it's out of order.
Can I make it in there? Okay. Let's keep going.
Underscore Paro underscore me super chat $2.
Chill out, dude. Good shiz. Your game has been sad.
Loving the vids, thank man. You.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate that, bro.
Wow. This view is certainly worth admiring. Really makes you think. Well, not me, because I'm a bear. But you enjoy those
you got
thoughts.
It, baby. Taking the view. Let me see here. Okay. Arms factory. The right to bear arms. Very nice. What up, Colt? Armor rank. Fuck. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Go.
Oh, nice. That's the armoring A800. The instructions say primary fire for hitting, secondary fire for throwing. Give it a whirl.
I got a boomerang? Hell yeah, boy! Hell yeah, this thing's awesome! Hell yeah, I'm down for that! He just screamed Adrian. Yes, that is in fact Sylvester Stallone as Rambo. It's a ricochet throwing arm? It is.
Thank you for shopping. It's been your pleasure.
Holy shit, dude.
If you are
this fucking game, dude.
Anyway, please press this button to let us know. Thank you for your feedback.
Shit. Beware hats.
Well, what a spot of luck. There's some propeller hats for sale.
50 cents. Okay.
That's a heavy coin, Maxie. Far too heavy to walk around with.
Did I just... What the fuck? What just happened? It's under the couch, isn't it? I can see it right there. What did I just do? I don't know what I just did. I just extended my arms like crazy. Wait, what? The wire. Yeah, I gotta get over there. There we go. There we go. We got it. We fucking got it. What does this do? All right, we gotta go back now, don't we? Oh, there we go. The devs are just trying to give you a hand. Thank you. Who's your favorite Star Wars character? That's not Colt Eastwood, chat. That's just somebody pretending to be Colt. I never really... So, Star Wars, I never really watched. I only really watched the first movie, and then I never watched the other ones. You know what? I've never actually liked Star Wars, chat. How's that for like a freak out?
What the heck? We just got you that dang propeller hat you wanted.
Get with the times, you two. Propeller hats are so lame now. Blue wigs are the hip thing. Beat it. I can't be seen with anyone who has a hat like that. Ew.
TTB Huntress Super Chat $2. Hate to be the bearer of bad news.
Oh no!
Ruh-roh.
The bearer of bad news. Very nice. Other one, meaning you've never seen Empire Strikes Back? No, I've only seen the first Star Wars, which is like the first one back in the 80s. Or the 70s. I only saw that one. I haven't seen any other ones. I've never liked Star Wars. I've always thought it was like it wasn't bad.
I'm keeping the hat, man.
But I just never got into it. I'm more of a Lord of the Rings guy. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, that's cool. That is cool. That's funny. That is a funny ass gag. Are those melons on fire? Yes. Holy shit! Let's go, baby. That's not bad at all. Any cursing? No, there's no cursing. You can totally play this with a five-year-old. There's no cursing. Yeah, Satanic, you can totally play this with a kid. There's no cursing. And if you want to pick it up, it's 18 bucks. You can use the link in the pinned chat. Why is Alex not naked? Is he stupid? Yes. I'm very dumb. Mr. Bouncy, holy shit, dude. Gotta get this guy. Are they gonna keep spawning? Okay. More health. I don't get paid enough for this. Holy shit, dude. Shit, fuck.
Jawbreaker super chat $5.
Fuck.
Have you heard about Dan Schneider? Truly the Harvey Weinstein of Nickelodeon.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah. Dude, I heard about that. Holy shit. Like, now going back and watching Nickelodeon is, like, fucked. It's crazy, dude. Like, going back and watching all those old Ariana Grande clips, you're like, what the fuck? And then the whole Drake and Josh thing, like, bro. Like, that's even worse. It's crazy. Yeah, I heard Josh Peck spoke out too. Yeah, it's nuts, bro. It's fucking, and like seeing, like hearing like all this shit about like his like actual foot fetish and shit. Bro, shit was nuts. I haven't seen the whole thing, but I've heard parts of it. It's insane, dude. Getting hit. Whoa. All right, this one's tougher. Okay, good, good spawn, good spawn, good spawn. Woo, holy shit. Oh my god, we're out of here. We're out of here. That was fucked. That was 44 minutes for that one level? Holy shit, dude! Into the Clownverse, yeah, clearly. But yeah, dude, that whole thing with, like, Josh Peck and, like, all that other stuff, like, bro, that's insane. And then, like that Drake kid, bro, just fucking, like, going off and being like, yeah, I'm out of here. It was like, what the fuck? I'm surprised. Hold on. Like, I am surprised that Ariana Grande is not... Like, I expected Ariana Grande to be way more fucked up than what she is right now. Like, you can just kind of, like, imagine, like, what's going on, like, as a kid being exposed to that. Insanity, bro. Like, that is ridiculous. There we go. Spendo.
Hey, Max.
She was
BT,
one of the lucky ones, yeah.
Be warned. I'm not in a position to have my time wasted.
Also, like, what was the other one? Fucking Victorious? Was that the other one? But she was older. I have no idea about Nickelodeon stuff. Dude, it's fucking insane. Don't do it. Mm-hmm. Yo, Half-Life 2 on the deck is awesome. It is. Yo, Amanda Bynes got fucked, dude. And like her mom was like crazy and shit.
Behold,
oh my god.
You stand before me, the mighty warden. Word of your terror has reached my ears. The time of your reckoning is now. Come forth and settle this like real fighters. That's how you want to play it, huh? How about I take you outside and show you what it's like?
What the fuck?
Now witness my true form.
Hey, yo, come on, man. Bro, what? Bro, come on. This is cool shit. Oh, now it's faster. Awesome. This is like Nier Automata, bro. He's halfway. Alright, we gotta get some ammo.
Hey, me again. Got another special delivery for Bob that I need a signature for? Just sign with the binary gun again.
Ready for our food.
Let's do this. He's still taking damage. Shit! Ow. Got him! Fucking got him! Let's go! The piano?
Enough clowning around. Looks like I had the last laugh.
Holy shit, dude.
It's nothing to lose your head over.
Oh my god, dude.
okay, that's one. I bet that hurt his funny bone.
Stop!
Max, he killed my customer. Now who's gonna pay for all those deliveries?
He's not dead yet.
Oh, well, better put this guy out of his misery. He can't pay me back in this condition. Just gonna aim my Gamma Launcher. Well, what do you know? Another pathway constructed by Vic Construction Incorporated. BTY LTD. Anyway, I need to go cash in the life insurance for this guy. So long.
Oh my god, what a scumbag.
You still owe me for those deliveries.
Just jump down in here. That's what the fuck, dude. The game is Bears in Space. Yeah. Yeah, if you like the game, if you like what you see, use the link in the pinned chat. That'll take you to the Steam store page. Let's go. Let's see what we got. We are gonna buy ammo. But we cannot upgrade ammo. Anything further. Oh my god. Alright, this shit's cool as fuck. What else we got? Can I rocket jump? No. Ooh. Let me try it again. Let me see if I can do it. No, you can't rocket jump. Oh, man. If you could rocket jump, that would have been the fucking best. If you could have rocket jumped, I would have fucking... Yo, that would have been amazing. A rocket jump would have been just perfect.
I hear you need some help getting out. Well, I know the way, but it'll cost you. Go find me a shiv, a cake, some lockpicks, and leave them on the table. I'd start by going through one of those two doors. But that's just me, and I'm not on this fetch quest, champ. Now scram, kid.
Holy shit.
We need a cake, Maxie.
Let's get this cake. There it is. That's right. This is just like such a fucking chill ass game to have fun with. And what's crazy is like, you could play this with kids and you'll be perfectly fine and they'll be okay and you won't have any issues. Like I said, this feels like Chex Quest back in the MS-DOS days. And I'm down for it. There we go. Down here. Yeah, I hope it comes to consoles too, man.
Hey, Max and BT. Welcome to my secret emporium. Can I get you something?
Oi, Rick, where's our ship?
Cool you, Jet Steve. I'll go get it. It's just in the basement. I'll be with you in a moment, Max.
Get him, Maxie.
That was good. That was good. Like, the jokes are actually good.
Oh, jeez. What did you do to him, Maxwell? That was pretty uncalled for. I was just getting him the shiv that he ordered in. Well, it's too much trouble taking it back downstairs. Who else is gonna need a shiv in prison? You better buy it off of me.
Yeah, we're gonna get that shiv all right.
Now get out of here before you tip up the guards and bring down my whole secret operation.
Pop. And we're gonna go back down. Now we gotta get a cake. Holy shit! Bro, I got stuck in a corner. I got stuck in a corner, dude. Holy shit, dude. Thought I already had cake? Yeah, good. That was good. Let's go. We're gonna go this way. Oh, it bounces off him. Okay. Unforgiven would love this game, actually. He used to be a pro Unreal player.
Spare DNA detected.
No, come on. What are we doing here? Bare DNA? Oh, I see it. What up, Fallout? Thanks for showing up, man. Prisoner of the month. Okay, this way. There we go. Due to the last breakout, lockpicks are now off limits to prisoners. Lockpicks? What do we need the cake for, though? If we got lockpicks and... What's the point of that? There we go. There it is.
Jawbreaker super chat $5. Speaking of Nickelodeon, they're basically dead at this point anyway.
Yeah.
SpongeBob is a corpse and they keep ruining TMNT.
Yeah, that's true, man. They like that whole thing has been a disaster for a very long time. Ever since they closed down, thank you for the five, Jawbreaker. Ever since they closed down the Orlando place,
the kitchen's so
it's just
Max.
Been nuts.
Maybe we'll find a cake somewhere.
You enter my domain! Now impress me with your skills!
Are you afraid of the dark fucked you up? Yeah, I fucked me up too.
You must first prove your worth in the kitchen. Now come, match me in my sanctum, and you shall receive the cake you desire. Preheat the microwaves!
The microwaves? Wait, what? What do you mean preheat the microwaves? What are we talking about here? What the fuck? Hold on. It's got tagged. Okay, sorry. What is happening? Dude, holy shit. All right. What?
Commence.
Wait, is this Time Crisis?
Reload.
It's fucking Time Crisis.
Reload.
It's Time Crisis. I'm so taken aback by this. Hold on. Holy shit, this is awesome. Alright, let me get some water. I'm really taken aback by this. This is awesome. Sorry, I had to. There's a lot of lightning and thunder, and I had to bring my dog in. She was getting scared.
Action! Reload! Reload!
Let's go, let's go. Yeah, the weather is nuts right now, dude.
Action.
So my dog is like super scared, so I had to bring her in. Yeah, you're not getting me this time. Not this time, baby. Yeah, there's a reload voice too. Yeah, Josh. This is legit, right? When did we get the time crisis? You know. It's a thing that this game does. Totally time crisis, absolutely. Come on, come on, come on. Where's the dog? She's here.
Action.
Jawbreaker Super Chat $10.
Holy shit, dude.
The next TMNT cartoon should be a self-aware parody. Hey. Have April get kidnapped in new ways in every episode, and have her catchphrase be not a gar a un.
That'd be good. I'm sorry, chat. I've been up since 6.
Now impress me with your skills.
What is this, like, fucking Iron Come Chef? In. This is like Iron Chef.
Commence.
With time crisis. Chef Boyardee is not playing, no sir. Got him. Get 10,000 points while baking a cake. You know it.
To my dearest friend Maxwell, I hope this letter finds you well and in good health. It has been too long since we last spoke. Our last dalliance may have been swift, but I remember it like it was yesterday. I have baked the cake you required. I hope it serves you well. Until we meet faithfully, your chef. Go. Get him, champ.
Wait, what? Is that the Muppet Chef? I don't know. Due to a flea outbreak. Alright, we almost got an upgrade for this one. So we're gonna look and go. Go here, and then we're gonna get the cake. cake, the shiv, and the lockpick. That's
thanks,
the cake
Rob.
From Portal.
Watch your back out there.
And that's the Portal cake. Fucking hell, dude. There you go. Dude, holy shit. No secrets here, definitely. Wait, really? There's no secret there? Son of a bitch. I got played. Oh, shit. The button. Okay. We got it saved. Grenade the walls? All right, let's go back. Let's see it, internet user. Wait, what the fuck is this over here?
Oh, dear. Don't open that trap door. Unless you're a little scaredy bear.
What?
Glovitz! Oh, Glovitz! Glovitz!
What the fuck? Holy shit, dude.
Oh, dear. That fool should have made short work of you two. I guess old Bonebutt will have to sort you out himself.
The what? Bonebutt or Bonebutt? Ow. Okay. So there's like little like hidden challenges and shit. This is fucking cool. Alright, was this way? No, nothing, chat. Nope, no secret. At least we went back and that was kind of neat for doing that. What up, Frilly? Awesome. That's fucking awesome. Here we go. Oh. Oh, fuck. Holy shit, I got fucked. Chat. Holy shit. All right, chat, look. It's been a hell of a ride. I want to say thank you so much to everybody who showed up. I want to say thank you to the team of Bears in Space for sponsoring the stream. So I want to say thank you guys to Broadside Games. Thank you for Ravens Court. Thank you to everybody as well. We're going to probably keep playing this. We're having a really fun time with this fucking game. It really means a lot. So chat, if you like the stream, if you like the game, definitely use the pinned chat, which will send you over to the Steam store page. You guys can go ahead and pick it up. It's $18 if you want to pick it up. That's going to be it, bro. This has fucking been great, chat. I want to say thank you guys so much for everything, man. This has been awesome. You guys, thank you so much for showing up. I did not expect 200 people to show up at one time for a video game stream, which really doesn't happen very often for a lot of streamers, especially here. So thank you guys a lot. I really appreciate just the support. With all that being said, tomorrow we are still doing a Salt stream. It's going to be fucking great. Get ready for a lot of fanboys and insanity. So check out, you know, that's going to be good. And then more content again next week. Do you want to say hi? Do you want to say hi? Come here. I'm going to put her to bed because she's tired. She's had a long day. Look at that. You okay? Sleepy? You want to go to sleep? You sleepy? She's like, I don't like being on here. Look at this. No, you're not going to climb on the desk. Look at that. All right, chat. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Assault Stream. Please don't drink and drive. Please stay safe. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great time. Peace!